ride the canter with ease. Our stable, solid torso is a really big piece in that puzzle. Our outward focus, our nice tall head, is a really big piece of that puzzle. When you can get your torso to be nice and stable, you free up the hip, you allow yourself to look around, be present with your horse and aware of your surroundings just like your horse is, and you start to be able to be more balanced and ride the canter with ease.